right. Family right here. Everything was good. All right. Y'all enjoying yourself?
Yes.
All right. Tell me about the event. Tell me what you like. Good one. All right. Everybody enjoying themselves? Say what's up. Say what's up. Hey. All right. Y'all had a good time? The true ghost. This is a ghost from around the way. So this is my man right here. Real name is Eric.
Yep.
Eric is putting it together. We use him for the catering. So good food too. So you see people over here lounging and having a good time. As you can see, we got the sun, we got the atmosphere, we got everything, man. People out here just enjoying themselves, smoking, having a good time. You got music going on and everything. So this is what we do. What's up, y'all? Y'all liking the event?
Enjoying yourself?
Yes, sir.
Beautiful day. Got Tony and Dwayne over here. This is another black business owner that goes in the house. Everywhere we travel, we normally bring them sticks with us because that's what we do. And whenever you come out, we're going to have everything. We're going to have wine vendors. We're going to have food vendors. We're going to have cigars. So it's always going to be something. We got these young people over here. Y'all enjoying yourself?
Yes.
We had brother Alex come out. He blessed us with some vocals. And tell us about the event. Y'all liking it?
Yes, lovely.
Okay.
Nice setting. Nice romantic afternoon.
Good. Y'all be back to another one, right?
Yes.
There you go. We got these young people over here. They eat. Having food. Having a good time. Y'all enjoy the event?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Appreciate y'all. We got to keep it going. And I'm going to interrupt these young people over here. How y'all enjoy the event?
Thank you for the beautiful talent.
This will not go about all of our glory. This will not be another black magic story telling you that without us there will be no you. In fact, there will be no you, man. You know, because we birthed this earth, we were here first born. See, this will not be a poem full of hashtags of blacks who have brutally passed out of the red, white, and blue. This is not a sympathy piece for me to go viral. This is not a poem that will go on about how black is hard to do, or despite how
got the sax. See him over here playing. How y'all doing? How y'all enjoying the event?
Love it.
Y'all had a good
time?
Hey. Y'all, give us y'all name real quick.
Cyril.
How y'all enjoy the event?
Good, great event.
Cool. Y'all be back to another one?
Yes. Just waiting for the invite.
Appreciate y'all. We got you.
Right.
Thank y'all. This is what we do. We out here having a good time and loving life, enjoying ourselves, man. And if you can see this beautiful day, water, sky, sunshine, black people. Got my man playing the sax. Doing his thing. Y'all enjoying yourself? Alright, appreciate it. Y'all having a good time?
Yes, y'all.
Tell me about the event.
Oh my gosh, it's fabulous. Outstanding. You know, everybody out here, a lot of brotherhood, having a good time. This is what we do when we come together.
That's what we do. You love to talk to me, sir. Y'all having a good time?
Yes.
All right. Y'all enjoying the event?
Get pouches.
Black vendors doing it right.
Yeah.
When is the next one?
The next one, we're going to put it together.
Oh, my God.
And we're going to be here.
Gonna
all the way
here?
From West Virginia in Hagerstown.
Yes.
Oh, West Virginia. Okay. I see y'all. All right.
West Virginia.
We look forward to the next one.
All right. Young lady over here, Miss Tia.
Hey, now.
My beautiful wife.
Hey.
And tell us what you your black business is. What are you doing today?
Sangria pouches.
What's up, baby?
Whoa.
What's up? You enjoying yourself?
Yes, sir.
All right. Tell me about the event. What y'all like?
Oh, we like everything. The singing, all the spoken word is really nice. The atmosphere, everything.
Everything good. Appreciate that.
Okay.
About your cigar business, what's your company, baby?
Kingsman Lounge, the past Kingsman Cigars.
Yeah.
Lounge coming soon in Upper Marlboro, Maryland at Marlison Golf Course.
Yeah, this is another black business owner right here. And so that's what we're doing. We're bringing people out. Good weather, good time, bottled water, good music, good food. That's what we're doing, man. Ain't nothing wrong with that. And we do have a black business owner. Tell us about your business real quick.
Oh, God.
Okay, so it is a boutique called Fashion Bar 527_4833
yes.
for men and women, clothing and accessories.
Yes, yes, yes. You want to say something, young lady?
No, just enjoying myself. It's blackout. Beautiful.
Yes.
Yes. You
know? Yes. Shop blackout.
Yes.
R-H-O-P-B-L-X-C-K-O-U-T.
Got
for
it.
Your fashion needs.
So this came with a cigar toe.
That's it.
God, you see the t-shirt? Let them see the t-shirt. Boom. There it is.
There it is.
There it is right there. So show them on the table, bro, what you got.
Take it over.
We're going to give a little bit quick shout.
We got our little setup, you know what I mean? Cigar toes right here. You got my family over here.
Yeah, we got them.
Cigar toes out here.
Yeah.
We got a good display. You know, we got everything from the infused to the flavors.
Yeah.
Mild, medium, full body. You got a good selection.
Got it all.
You know what I mean? We got masks for those who want to be socially distanced and stay covered.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Things of that nature. So it's a good thing, man. Good look out here.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
People out here that's going on. Everything's going on. Everybody enjoying themselves. We enjoying ourselves. Watching them enjoy themselves. So
that's what's up.
It's one of those things, you know what I mean? But we got family. We got friends out here. So that's what it's about. That's what we do.
That's
we got
what's
a
up.
Lot more to come. You know what I mean? I hope y'all get ready for it because we're coming at y'all real hard.
Right.
So, you know, Cigar Toes and jaystarr Productions. Don't forget it, man. We got a lot more coming up.